They handed me the banjo, some of them did, and I tuned it up in this minor key, you see?
Well, what do you call that key?
Sawmill key.
Sawmill key. Huh?
Sawmill key. And this is what I played for it.
When they were making these records in New York, and when you were making records there, how much did these people that were making the records know about this kind of music?
How much did they know about it?
That's right.
Not anything.
Well, how'd they know what to record?
Well, they was just looking for something and hoping they'd find it. They wasn't musicians, and they didn't have the talent. They wouldn't know whether you was in tune or whether you was out of tune.